I think design is a way of life. It means to me being in a continuous inquisitive state. A curious attitude brings out a greater awareness of the extraordinary nature of ordinary things. When you look at the world in a different way, in a creative way, you spot connections between seemingly unrelated phenomena, and you find hidden patterns in the world. You find new solutions. You create new visions. That's how I come up with new ideas. Every day the world reveals itself through the magic of nature, the objects around us, the people we meet, the experiences we live. Every single day we can store an infinite amount of information, just living our lives with more awareness, observing and listening. Creativity is like a puzzle game. You put pieces of information together and combine them in a new extraordinary way. I see the design process as a playful practice of simplifying complexity. I am fascinated by children's way of looking at things. Their world perspective is very easy, very uncomplicated, and I believe adults can learn a lot from them. Keeping the inner child alive means preserving curiosity and desire to know more. I'm inspired by the playful and imaginative approach of some great masters of design whose work is a perfect mix between functionality and fun. I like to work across multiple design disciplines. It helps me have a better understanding of the connections between them. I like to experiment new interactions between different practices and different industries. I look for new synergies in design. By bringing different perspectives and experiences together, we can generate better solutions. Design is all about collaboration, being curious and adaptive, combining methods and creating new ones. Design and emotions are strictly connected. Being a designer means you're interested in people. You want to get to know them better. You feel emotionally connected to others. When I design clothing, I imagine the man or the woman or the little kid wearing my design. I have a sense of responsibility for their emotions. I want them to feel more comfortable, happier, fulfilled. When I design interior, I try to visualize the way people move in their homes. I wonder about their habits, their needs, their expectations. That's my challenge. That's the challenge in design. Making people feel good, letting them enjoy a new experience. I like meeting people. I like listening. Everyone has inspiring life stories to share and something to teach. Everyone is a unique universe of thoughts and emotions and needs. Design is not just about creating new products. It is about creating lifestyles, new experiences, and new meanings in people's lives.